girls empowerment. It's a great opportunity for every human being to bring change in the humanity. It is not about only education. It is also about change in the system. Many underprivileged girls are still begging on the streets. Many poor women are still begging on the streets. Who is responsible for that? Are we proud of that we are giving alms to them? The time has come to remove this poverty. We need to ensure that those girls will also be safe, like our mothers and our sisters at home. We need to provide them the shelter. We need to provide them the proper education. We need to provide them the proper empowerment support to bring their skills, bring their security in the best way out. We need to provide them high-level security. Is it that only politicians and the great people should get a security? Real thing is, the child needs security. Woman needs security. Girl needs security. So we need to give them a proper security for the girls. And along with the educational support, we need to ensure that they are safe in this world. Cyber security is not enough. We need to provide them the proper physical security. Thank you very much. So we need to work on this girl empowerment a lot. How much?